Okay, y'all.
We back with another recap, man. And this is for these nights, but this game tonight. It was a really, really, really good game. What can I say? Giannis Antetokounmpo, man, he starting to shine now. Really, really starting to shine. And he's showing that MVP caliber type of season that he had a few years ago. And, man, he was just dominant in one sequence in the second quarter, like the middle of the second quarter, him and – let me turn this down. Him and Bobby Portis, they went on a block barrage. I'm talking about first guy tried to come through the lane, Giannis swatted away, and then they got the rebound off the deflection from the block. And, man, oh, my God, Bobby Portis swatted away. But, yeah, their defensive presence was incredible. In that game, Giannis scored 28 points in that game, led the charge, and they took care of business. And even though Wendell Carter, he was having an explosive game. But they couldn't do nothing. They couldn't measure up to that type of prowess, man. Milwaukee Bucks is they getting it together. Okay, they got Boogie Cousins. They picked up somebody else too. I forgot the other person they picked up, but they getting it done. Okay, and I'm looking at the Lakers right now. So I'm gonna do that recap next. LeBron is looking strong right now. Okay, then I have Anthony Davis. Of course, you know he's still undergoing like knee therapy. I think it was ankle therapy or something like that. But Russ played tonight. Carmelo, he started. He just knocked the three down. And, yeah, it was a good win for the big teams tonight, man. I'm going to be doing the recaps all night. And one more reaction I'm going to drop for tonight is the Bulls. And then I'll be working on the games that I didn't do for yesterday. And then I'm going to do these. I'm going to actually do this game right here, the Bucks game. And the Warriors, I'm waiting for the Warriors to finish up. But y'all just stay tuned, man, for these reaction videos, man. Make sure y'all like, share, comment, subscribe, and turn the notification bell button on, man. I'm gonna keep y'all abreast of what's going on. But Giannis had a big game tonight, strong game, man. Check out the highlights. I'm gonna be doing a reaction for that shortly. So yeah, make sure y'all like, share, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna holler at y'all. Yeah, later. Okay.